It made her feel alone, but at that time she was too.